welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. So I decided just to do this little video as a voiceover. Every now and again I'm just going to pop in and just tell you a little bit about the products I have in the drawers, what kind of drawer it is, any other additional information. So this is the first drawer that I'm doing. These are my Alex drawers. They are just from IKEA, and they were about €100. And this is what I keep all my makeup in. So the first drawer that I'm going through is like all my eye stuff, eyebrow stuff, eyelashes, eyelash glue, stuff like that. So I'm currently just emptying everything. My like way of doing this was I just emptied everything, cleaned out the drawer, and then put the stuff back that I actually wanted to keep. Another thing as well, anything that I don't keep, you can see I'm putting things in a little basket there beside me. Anything that I don't keep, it never goes like straight into the bin. I have my mom and my sister who go through it, and then my friends, and yeah, any time that I can give it to somebody where I think it's gonna go to good use, I will give it to them. So I'm gonna shut up now, and I hope you enjoy. So this was the drawer that I looked forward to organizing the most, as you can probably tell. It is a hot mess. I don't even know what I had in there anymore. So this is obviously all my lipsticks, lip glosses, and lip liners, and then just other lip products. The little divider drawer that you see in that drawer, if that makes sense, it was sent to me about 3 years ago from a company that I don't think is like operating anymore. I'll leave them down in the description. It was an Irish company, but I don't think they make them anymore. But I'm sure if you Google like Alex drawer dividers or organizers, something might pop up. So basically I'm just organizing all my lip liners again. I just take everything out, take everything out, clean the drawer, and then I'm just gonna put everything back. But my camera actually died before I got to the liquid lipsticks, so you'll see it kind of cuts off, but I do show you the end result anyway. So yeah. this drawer then. This drove me up the walls. So this is my like face drawer. It's all my foundations, primers, like liquid highlighters, concealers, all my face stuff. But as you can see, it was just all thrown in, so I hadn't a notion what was anywhere. And also one con that I would have, is that what you say? Pro con? One con that I would have for the Alex drawers is they don't actually come out the hallway. So you can see there's so much product like in behind. There is a good bit of space that's left like in the drawer, if that makes sense. That's why I like these little baskets, just because you can take the basket out from behind and you don't like end up losing products. But yeah, so like I said, concealers, foundations, primers, liquid highlighters, la, all that stuff. And again, I just went in, organized it all, got rid of loads. And yeah. Then move on to powders. So I find powders kind of hard to store like this, just because they're all different sizes, as you can see. So things don't really fit in between other things, but yeah, we move anyway. There's so much products in here that were like gone, that I've used up, that were just still chilling in there. Yeah, so this is all my blushes, face powders, loose powders, highlights, all that kind of stuff. Same thing again. So I'm gonna shut up.
Thank you.
So we actually skipped a drawer. So in between this, there is a skincare drawer. But I had recently done that, I think a day or two before. I didn't film it or anything. I just wanted to go through it for myself. So I don't have any footage of that, but I can go through like my favorite skincare stuff if you want me to. Just let me know. But yeah, this drawer is obviously eyeshadows and palettes, all different kinds, all different types. A few that were smashed that I had to get rid of, and a few that I just know other people would get way more use out of than I would. I'm not a working makeup artist anymore, so, well, I'm not working on clients anymore, so anything that I have in these drawers is just for personal use, so I seriously needed to downsize. And yeah, just going through my palettes. This is the second last drawer that I have. It is just some fake tan. A lot of it has been chilling in there for a long time. I didn't wear a lot of fake tan last year. Look, you can see. Yeah, I didn't wear a lot of fake tan last year. But so yeah, this drawer needed a big clear out. You can see there as well. When stuff spills in these drawers, they don't really clean up very well. So the like material kind of bubbles, does that make sense? But yeah, this needed a good clear out. Like I said, stuff was gone off, and I'm back wearing fake tan now, so I just needed to update it and make it so I could actually see what was in the drawer. And yeah, I'm just putting everything back, like I said, so I can see it all. Last but not least, this drawer was just full of shite. So I feel like everybody has that drawer in their room, be it like their makeup storage or their bedroom or wherever, that's just full of absolute nonsense. Like, I hadn't a clue what was in there, so I actually had to take the drawer out. Here, as you can see, there was stuff all falling down behind it, so I had to take the whole drawer off, see what was behind it. There we go. Take all that out, and then rescrew back on and put it back in. So I just kept, I think, some spare brushes in here. Yeah, spare brushes and then just extra stuff. And that is everything all done, all organized, all clean and brand new. They're my pigments. That's when my camera died, sorry about that. So yeah, I hope you found this video interesting. If you were ever wondering what kind of brands I had, a little overview of the makeup, how I keep everything organized, stuff like that. I hope you enjoyed. Please make sure to give it a like if you do like it. And yeah, any other videos you want me to do, please leave me a little comment. I just find these videos really like relaxing to watch. I love watching people organize things. I don't know. But yeah, let me know if you enjoyed this, and thank you for watching.